A panga with upwards of 24 people came ashore on a San Diego beach this morning. Lifeguards found the empty panga suspected to have been part of a smuggling scheme near the Marine Street Beach in La Jolla. It happened just around 11 this morning. Before the lifeguards got there, a witness says he saw a group of roughly 20 people wearing life jackets get off the boat and run away. Border Patrol agents were able to recover the boat along with 8 life jackets, but at this point, no one has been taken into custody.